Hello, Elisabeth Bolund.
Hello, Rajesh Sayunadeen.
What are you doing with the big machete?
I'm hacking lupins because they are an invasive species, and it's actually about to become a crime to not take care of them if you have them on your property. So I am using the machete so I can chop them down. It's kind of more fun than using the machine to do it, the edge trimmer, which would be the other option. Because with a machete, you really get to hack and get in there. It's quite fun.
Nice.
And I'm trying to hack as close to the ground as I can without hacking into rock, because I want to also get some of the leaves and not just hack the flowers off. So I make it more difficult for them to gather nutrients through their leaves.
Okay. Nice.